3,000 years, the game of hurling has been played in the shadows of the seat of the High Kings, the Rock of Cashel. To celebrate the longest day of the year and welcome the first day of summer, we play a hurling tournament from sunup till sundown. We've been playing each other here for generations. We play because it's in our blood.